I can remember when I was poor, with nothing but something to eat. Nowhere to sleep but a nice warm bed, nothing but shoes on me feet. Now I dress up like a millionaire and sleep in a fourpenny kip. I smoke cigarettes and I read novelettes for the light of a farthing dip. My grandfather died and he left me his dough. There was 18 and 8 pence, 3 farthings, you know. It was very funny how I came into my fortune. One morning I receive a wire. Well, it wasn't exactly a wire. It was a message on a piece of sugar paper. It says, "My dear Clarence, kindly call at once. Your great-grandfather has just picked out, leaving you his fortune. 18 and 8 pence per life." So, of course, off I flew at once to his private residence, the Union. There was an old gentleman answered me at the door, such a peculiar-looking old man. His face was all covered in skin. As soon as he saw me, he says, "Walk this way, my lord." He said, "Pray be seated." I sat down and I handed him my card, the Jacket Club. He said, "I won't keep you waiting long." And he came back about 12 hours afterwards, brought me a large packet full of money. Real money. M-U-N-E. Money. Well, since then I have been having the time of my old friend Fitzgerald. He's an old college pal of mine. He's very wealthy. He comes into a lot of property when he's dead. Last week we went and had a beastly jolly time of it. We had a day shooting. Oh, it was most enjoyable. It was the greatest wonder in the world I didn't shoot a bottle. And I go out on the hunter occasionally. I'm passionately fond of the saddle. But I don't think I'll go out any more for a few days. The man got quite annoyed because I took the horse back with his knees chipped. Oh, but still, I am going to have a time of it. I've got 2 and 8 pence left and I mean to do it in. But since I've come into me rhino, I'm the best fellow that I know. Now I've got money. Oh, isn't it funny? I live upon trotters and treacle and honey. I've got lots of houses behind me. So I mean to squander me bells. I'll do all I can for a poor working man, cause I used to be poor myself. Since I've come into me rhino, I'm the best fellow that I know. Now I've got money, oh isn't it funny? I live upon trotters and treacle and honey. I've got lots of houses behind me, so I mean to squander me pelf. I'll do all I can for a poor working man, cause I used to be poor myself.